Hey, good morning, guys. Just wanted to give you a quick update, and it's called an update on wire fraud. There was a lender that called me just the other day, and a lender that I've trusted for years, and he told me about a lender that we've never used this lender. We've not don't even know who the lender is, but they were involved in the first transaction of a series of three transactions. So their borrower was trying to close on a house, and these people, of course, were going to buy another house. And buy a, you know, this seller was going to buy another transaction. So it's three transactions altogether. The first lender got hacked. They're thinking from somebody in East Africa. They started posing as the processor, starting corresponding with the borrower. The borrower, of course, gains trust, confidence. They send wiring instructions. So this borrower, of course, sends over $70,000 to this fake processor. Now we're talking about being way far down in the escrow process. We're past the inspections, past the appraisal, past underwriting. Everything that is ready to go. We have, they have people mover set up, boxes. Their life is ready to move, and this hacker, of course, halts everything. So I wanted to just bring this to everyone's attention. To all of our agents, to all of our colleagues, all of our clients, when opening escrow, just making sure that you're only wiring funds to the escrow officer that we're working with, nobody else. And you could actually call the escrow officer and verify the wire itself to just be doubly sure. That's the message for today. You guys, hey, have a great, successful day. Make it happen. We'll see you.